Thank you. Welcome. It's a pleasure to be here at Club Ibex here in San Jose, beautiful San Jose. And on behalf of Joe Reyes and myself, I'd like to welcome you to this Saturday night. Thank you very much for being here. We'd like to introduce our band members. It's a pleasure to have with us one of the great percussionists from Puerto Rico. Please welcome Lefty Medina on the percussion. On the sixth string, bass guitar, from Cleveland, Ohio, Mr. Greg Norris on the bass. Okay, this first two numbers that we played, they're from our third recording entitled Exotico on the Higher Octave Music label. And we're gonna play one more song from that record before we move to maybe another one. And this is a beautiful jazz waltz entitled Miss You That. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. That was a new tune called El Castillo, which means the castle, and it's a feature on our brand new album from Higher Octave label entitled Riverwalk. Thank you. Thank you.
we're taking a break here real quick. We'd like to let you know that we do have some CDs available tonight. Actually, I don't know where they're being sold. Do you know, Eddie? Is that it? Is that our little selling table? Where's the product? Where's
they
the
look
display?
Like this.
Ah, there they are. Okay, there's a big box right there. So anyways.
Yeah, is that what they look like?
Thanks. Okay, we're going to do another song now from that album. This is very Moroccan flavored. I visited Morocco about 4 or 5 years ago and picked up an oud, which is like a Persian instrument. It's fretless. And I bought it in what would be like just a regular marketplace for about, the guy thought he was like getting a deal. I think I got it for about $8. So it was a great deal for me. Anyways, it's featured on this tune. And this one's called El Turco. Thank you.
ending of this song you gotta tell me, okay?
All right. No, that's the one that we're gonna play now. That's ESP. Yeah, all while I've been, you know, talking, I've been thinking about that title, so maybe you just picked it up from my head right now. But no, that was not it. But here's not just the sound we get right now. I should have said, guess which song we're gonna play now. Thank you.
All right. What's that? Yeah, this is the title track, not title track, but the first track on the new record. Yeah, this is not just San Miguel on the new album, which we have very few left, but because we played last night in Berkeley, but hopefully you can pick up a copy. What about the old title, the last title? That's it. From which album? From which album? Do you know? Yes, from Guitarras Hermanas. All right, we have a winner. Hold on, Eddie. All right. All right. Okay. Hey, there's no rules to this contest. Actually, she's my cousin. Hi, how are you? We've never met, have we? No, right? We haven't had the pleasure, but anyway. Okay, what about any requests? Anybody want to hear? Hola. Yeah, the wrong band. Okay, we're gonna do another one from the new record, and this is a very special song. This is a very special tune, and it's a very nice rhythm. And this is called Pueblo Mágico. This is also on the new record. Here we go. One, two, three, four.
I'm afraid that contest is over. Null and void. Anyways, thanks. Yeah, that was Pueblo Mágico, and that's on our new CD. And we're going to play one more song now, and then take a quick break and do another show. So this one's on our album Exotico. Yeah, we'll take a break, and if you'd like to purchase one, we'll certainly sign it for you and give you our best. So anyways, you'll recognize this one probably. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Lara Reyes, let's hear it for him. Set here with Lara Reyes. Could you please give these gentlemen a very welcome to the club. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much, and welcome to the second show, second part of the of this great night, second set. Please welcome again the percussion, Lefty Medina. Single, handsome, and very rich. Rico, el muchacho. Bachelor number two. Greg Norris. Handsome, single, and very rich too. Bachelor number three. My compadre, Joe Reyes.
Bachelor number four. He's not. He's a family man. Mr. Sergio Lara on guitar. Please give him a hand. He's rich also. He's just not single. We're doing songs from our four CDs. We've got our latest available for sale, Riverwalk. And that last song was on Exotico. That was called Despertar, I believe. So now, now we've kind of blown off our set list. So here we go.
Lefty Medina on the percussion. Greg Norris on the bass. Joe Reyes. And I'm Sergio Lara. Thank you very much. We'll see you real soon. Thank you very much for showing up tonight. Thank you for supporting live music. We still have a few CDs left. And well, thank you.
Come on, folks, you're not going to let them get away with that, are you? Lara Reyes, come on, these guys played their heart out for you. Come on, bring these guys back up. Thank you.
Thank you, good night.
Lara Reyes. Well, folks, sorry to say it, but that's the show for tonight, entertainment-wise. However, there's plenty of dance music coming up, so please stick around if you feel like dancing. Also, don't forget, Ray Orbieta will be here next weekend. Don't forget to get your tickets early. The show's well sold out. You can get them at the front door, or at the bar.